Swiss. long since I faced enemies on this side of the gate.
Oh, another realm. But we really need that staff!
Alright. Time to figure out how this works and return to Scrivener's Hall. Shargo's in trouble? Take us to him! Now!
Yeah. strong mage and a good scribe, Masandi. The cost was steep, but such is the price of ensuring the scribes of Mora survived. Velini wanted this staff for Mathfala. The staff is a tool, powerful, but a Magna Stylus can lead without it. That is a truth that Valinor never learned. Is it all over? And so, the scribes return to their rightful place as Helmoa's quiet observers. You've done an extraordinary service. Helmoa would be informed of your great deeds. Kashago will see to that. Here, take this with his gratitude.
Magna Stylus, your itinerant staff.
Keep it, Masandi. That staff could not be in better hands. You are the one the scribes need to lead them.
Magna. Sir. You honor me.
Still, we must remove the source of the staff's power. The Umber Glyphic. A Magna Stylus cannot be obsessed with a tool. This endeavor has made Kashargo realize that he is too old to be gallivanting across the plains. It's time he passed the mantle of Magna Stylus to someone else. But Kashargo will change the itinerant staff. He will remove the Umber Glyphic. The itinerant staff is powerful, and power is corrupting. So, we will limit what it can do. The staff can remain the symbol of leadership, but from now on, any scribe who crosses a rift is responsible for their own safe return. The Umber Glyphic gave us much security, but recent events have shown that it cannot be trusted with the scribes. The Glyphic shall remain a mystery to scribe and spider, and his last act as Magna Stylus, Kishargo will send it away for safekeeping. She's the pinnacle of a scribe of Mora, and staunchly upholds our duty to Apocrypha. More importantly, she's experienced one of the worst calamities to ever befall the scribes. She'll know how to avoid this situation in the future. Kishargo will offer his assistance as an advisor. There are many secrets he must learn. The entrance where we met, being only one of them. Many qualities of a leader can be taught. Masandi's shells are filled with the ones that cannot.
I'm Magna Stylus. Goodness, I don't even know what to say. I am. Kashargo has been my Magna Stylus ever since I joined the Scribes. To think that he'd give it up to me? I'm happy, of course, but also, this is an enormous responsibility. I don't know if I'll be able to perform the duties correctly. I suppose I'll have to learn how to lead the Scribes of Mora. I know which duties Kashargo performed, which responsibilities I saw him take. I guess I'll start there, but I won't be able to do it alone. I'll need Kashargo's help, and Zilipif's too. Kashargo mentioned the Umber Glyphic. If it's as dangerous as he said, Zilipif will be the one to transport it to safety. The itinerant staff's an incredible tool, but its power does not define the Magna Stylus. I'll make my way without it.